It's been fun. It's, I did a music video before, but it wasn't as elaborate and detailed. I'm excited. It's a creative idea. Hopefully people will receive the message. We're just having fun with it. And all people feel the song and are encouraged by it. So it's fun to put a fun visual with it. We can kind of do that in gospel music as well. So I wanted people to see that. And so I called some of my closest friends, and we had safety precautions, and we just got together, and we just decided to go back to the 70s just for a little bit. And so I'm excited to partner with E1 Family Indie Blue as we put the song down in the next few weeks. But the video will be released before the song, so look out for the video. You have one responsibility: share, okay? We gotta make sure we get thousands and thousands and hundreds and millions of views, okay? Because we need to get the message of Jesus Christ out. So that's what it is. I'm super excited. They go fresh now. Try to skip steps when you get on bell bottoms. And that's a wrap.